Welcome to Greenfield, where I'm standing previously stood the Del Kern Post Office, which marked the historical beginning of Greenfield. Currently, all that's here is a Highland Lodge. This video is intended to show you an introduction and a series of different factors in the Greenfield community. What we're going to show you is a series of assets and strengths of the community, along with what we're going to show you some more problems. Have fun. There are a series of problems and issues. One need is graffiti removal. On this tree behind me, which you can see, is graffiti that's been removed. Action has been taken, but the overall problem is a lack of cohesion. With the collaboration of local participants, local organizations, we can address these issues. Behind me, you can also see litter that's been on the ground, broken glass bottles, and left behind beer boxes. With cohesion, and action in the community by residents and participants, we can address these issues. Welcome to Stern Park. We already talked about the needs and problems of the community, but now we're gonna shift gears. What we're gonna talk about now are the strengths and assets of the community. Right here at Stern Park is a prime example of how social development and planning can take action to turn a community around. In the past, people did not want to come to this park because they had fear of the people who were hanging around here and the things that were around them. Basically, the environment. Local organizations such as the Greenfield Walking Club have collaborated with other organizations in the community, such as the Greenfield Resource Center Collaborative, along with other organizations such as Kaiser. As you see behind me, there is a high frequency of families, children, playing, having a good time on a Sunday afternoon. Play area has been donated by grant by the Greenfield Walking Club and has been given to us by Kaiser. Now this is a prime example of how coming together, using community resources that are there, cohesion, collaboration, can in end have a product that is beneficial for the community as a whole.
Is there anything else you'd like to say or anything that?
¿Hay otra cosa que quieres decir? No, pues que vamos a seguir adelante trabajando para que para estar más saludables y más seguros.
Welcome to the Jonas Street Community Garden. Over here, it shows a product of what can happen whenever you have good community cohesion and collaboration with local resources organizations. This pretty much concludes our video. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you guys have a good time with the rest of the PowerPoint.